guys heading back as well?
You too?
Yeah, we just finished up with a job.
A job?
Ta-da! Summons and stuff.
I imagine felling beings much like the primals was harrowing.
It was no sweat. And you?
I had a great time. There was danger around every corner.
This isn't some field trip, Vaughn. It's serious.
Well, we found out a lot, too. Apparently, Planesgorgers are running amok all over.
Aye, and have wrought much destruction. They sup on the force we seek to amass, threatening this world's balance. It could founder ere long.
Huh?
Hey, listen up. This is important.
But not enough for Squall?
If that's how it is, we'll need to change our priorities.
Just so everyone knows, Materia and Spiritus were created from Cosmos's desire to keep this world safe. I also want to make sure this world is safe. Lots has happened to me here. Maybe not all of it good, but that doesn't make this place any less important.
Without this world, we couldn't see each other anymore.
I don't want that. Plus, we barely know anything about each other's homelands.
To arms, then. This land has suffered the presence of these voracious dragons over long.
So you're the famous Materia. Pleased to meet you.
I had heard tell of a lost warrior and was quite taken aback. Thankfully, you managed to find your way to my side, hale and hearty.
Before you celebrate, I've got some bad news.
Although your journey began some time ago, the world's heart now beats faintly as ever. Mayhap Spiritus's minions proved overly formidable?
No, not quite.
If only! Some things are guzzling down our energy for themselves, the same ones that were doing it before.
If you know the cause of our ails, then why not excise it?
More powerful than us, your ignorance puts me to a nonplus. Yes! Don't waste the last drops of our precious time gawking. The situation demands we begin talking.
Gawking? Was I gawking?
What are you asking me for?
Do you mean to turn my champions against me?
Save your quarrelsome posturing for another time, Materia.
As even fragments of the beast take this form, our travails will persist until we kill it outright.
Seems like wherever we go, there they are.
Our paths home are blocked as long as it draws breath. Another reason it deserves a quick death.
Did you know of this, Spiritus? Did you stand idly by while the world's lifeblood was siphoned away?
I knew as little as you, and there is no shame in that. If we are to grow, however, we must ensure that our world grows with us.
Very well. Then I have a request. Warriors of distant worlds, lend us your strength and your skill. Pull this realm out from the mire of combat.
The light will always be with us.
Well met.
To cast off the chains that bind us to the cycle, we must make our stand!
Our common enemy is none other than the Planescourger. Whether we be gods or their champions...
Oh, what's gotten into him?
We may have our differences, but in this world, we are one!
For the time being.
Right. Don't think you're forgiven.
This world is pretty cool after all.
Let's meet up again, once things calm down.
It draws near. We must needs act with haste.
Got it. Let's do this.
Nary a more capable band of champions exists. Of that, I harbor little doubt.
Go forth.
And prevail!
Let's go.
my home, not yours.
Sorry about that.
Pardon my mistake. advance.
Thank you.
your skills, Koko!
Take it
Koko.
To
time to press the advance.
The chance has come, Koko!
Say a prayer.
Knock it out now with bravery attacks, Koko!
Appreciate it.
new appellation, Kupo.
You had best not forget. Without my warriors, all hope of defeating Shinryu would have been lost.
True.
I swallowed my pride for this.
And I never thought you would.
I had no other choice. I simply employed the only means available. Do not embellish your own importance. What I did for... The sake of the world.
I have no qualms with that. The world must be restored, no matter the toll it is to take on us. Then, once it finally has...
I will vanquish you.
Perfect. I expected no less from you.
These be memories?
Parting gifts.
If so, I bequeath the vestiges of my power to each of you.
Yes. Let us begin it all anew. Begin our own clash. Show me no mercy.
Fret not, for you deserve none.
I will have you bend the knee.
It shall be your knee that bends, not mine. We grant you the service of our champions.
To serve in your beck and call.